Sat Shri Akal, this is Asa Singh Grover, angel healer and angel practitioner. With the help of angels and archangels, I help people, I guide people. I am so blessed with the angels. I want everyone to be blessed with the angels. So I want to share something different facts about the angels and archangels. So let's talk about the angels and archangels. We have a lot of angels and archangels created by God to help us, to guide us, to heal any kind of problem with the help of angels and archangels by the grace of God only. Among all the angels and archangels, we have four main archangels. They are known as Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Raphael, and Archangel Uriel. So let's talk about the Archangel Michael first. Among all the angels and archangels, Archangel Michael is main angel to protect you, to guide you, to shield you, to heal you. It provides you a shield. It protects you from all kind of negative energies. It heals your energies. It balances your energies. It improves your energies. So to improve your energies, to balance your energies, we can heal with the help of Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael can heal your aura, your mind, your body, your soul, your chakras. It balances your it balances your energies. It provides you shield to protect you from all kind of negative energies. If we talk about the aura, if your aura is positive or negative, then it may affect your health, relationship. It may affect your business also. It may reflect your relationship also. So if your aura is positive, then you will get positive energies in your body. Let us talk about the aura first. Aura is the surrounding layer of a human body which cannot be seen with your naked eyes, but it has major factors of your life. If your aura is positive, then only and only positive will attract towards you. With the help of Archangel Michael, we heal and shield the aura of our human body to protect us from all kind of negative energies. If our aura is negative or blocked or broken, then negative energies may enter to your body and it may affect your health, your relationship, your business, your money also. So heal your aura, shield your aura with the help of Archangel Michael. If we talk about the human body, if our human body is carrying negative energies, blockages, then we will get health problems in our life, in our body. If we have blockage in our shoulder, we will have pain on our shoulder. If we have blockage on our arm, we will have pain on our arm. If we have blockage on our stomach area, we will have pain on our stomach area. Wherever the blockage is affecting you, you will get pain over there. So with the help of Archangel Michael, we remove the blockages. We fill with the positive energies to provide you a good and very nice human body to heal you, to provide you protection from all kind of negative energies. Any kind of problem, any kind of negative energies can be removed with the help of Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael is with you to protect you, to shield you. Energies of your body are correlated to all the organs and all the chakras. All the chakras' energies are correlated to all the other chakras. All the organs' energies are correlated to other organs' energies. If you talk about the stomach, lungs, heart, gallbladder, large intestine, small intestine, all the energies are correlated to all the others. So if we are having blockages in our stomach energies, then it may affect our heart also, it may affect our lungs also, it may affect our large intestine also. So balance the energies with the help of Archangel Michael. With the help of Archangel Michael, by the grace of God, you balance your energies, you enhance your energies, you provide simple protection with the help of Archangel Michael. If we talk about seven chakras of a human body, they cannot be seen with your naked eyes, but they have major factor in your life. So do you know we have 7 chakras in our body? Do you know about them? Let us talk about 7 chakras. We have 7 chakras, starting from the root chakra, sacral chakra, solar chakra, heart chakra, throat chakra, third eye chakra, and crown chakra. Do you know the meaning of these chakras, what they do, how we can heal them, how they protects us from all kind of negative energies, how to balance the energies of your 7 chakra? So let's talk about the root chakra first. Root chakra is located over here. It cannot be seen with your naked eyes. Its color is red. Yes, its color is red. It is related to your past life also. The last few years is also your past, last few minutes is also your past, or your past life also can be healed with the help of root chakra. By the grace of God only, with the help of Archangel Michael, we can heal our root chakra. You can heal your past karmas also. You may call it positive karma or you may call it negative karma. If you have done positive karma, then why you are not getting proper opportunities in your life? So with the help of Archangel Michael, we balance the energies of your root chakra to get proper opportunities in your life. And if you are calling you have done few negative karmas in your past, so with the help of Archangel Michael, if we will heal our root chakra, then all of your negative past karmas will slowly heal out. It will take time because it may be last 2 leaves, 3 leaves, 4 leaves, 5 leaves. We don't know about that, but we just know we are here, and with the help of Archangel Michael, we can heal past karmas. You may call it positive or negative. We will balance the energies of our root chakra so that we get the opportunities in our life. Chakra is related to your earth element. Earth element provides you stability. Stability whether in your life, stability whether in your relationship, stability with your life partner, stability with your money, with your business, with your business partner, with your colleagues. If you are not getting stability in your life, you should heal your root chakra with the help of Archangel Michael. We balance the energies of your root chakra. Yes, if we talk about the human body, then your kidneys are related to your root chakra. Your bones and muscles are related to your root chakra. If you are having any kind of problem related to your bones, muscles or kidneys, it can be healed with the help of Archangel Michael. If we talk about our hairs, if you are feeling like you are not getting stability with your hairs, it's not as strong as it should be, so you should heal your root chakra with the help of Archangel Michael. And you should heal your kidneys also to strengthen your hairs. If you are having gray hairs, you should heal your root chakra. So all the energies are correlated to all the other chakras also. So with the help of Archangel Michael, if we are healing root chakra, then we also have to heal other chakras also. Let's talk about the next chakra. This is sacral chakra. This is located here below of your navel, and its color is orange color. Yes, and with the help of sacral chakra, we can improve our relationship. If your energies are imbalanced, then you may get problems in your relationship life, with your partner, with your colleagues, with your children, with your husband, with your wife, with your father, with your mother, or with anyone else. If you want to improve your relationship, you should heal your sacral chakra. You should balance the energies of your sacral chakra. If you talk about human body, then large intestine, small intestine is correlated to your sacral chakra. Heal your large intestine and sacral, heal your large intestine and your small intestine with the help of Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael balances the energies of your sacral chakra and all the other chakras. So if we talk about the element, then water element is correlated to your sacral chakra. Water element provides you Shitalta, Shanti. If you want Shanti in your life from inside and from outside also, then heal your sacral chakra. Your AC may not provide you that much coldness from your inside. If you want the coldness and the shanti from the inside, you should heal your sacral chakra, balance the energies of your sacral chakra with the help of Archangel Michael. And we talk about the next chakra. This is solar chakra, located above of your navel. This is your main chakra, responsible for your present life, your stomach, your gallbladder, and pancreas, and all the location and all the organs containing over here are related to your solar chakra. If you are having digestion problem, if you are having pain in your stomach, if you have problem in your gallbladder, that this can be healed with the help of Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael heals you. Ask help from the Archangel Michael to heal your solar chakra, to improve your digestion problems, to heal your problems, improve your digestion with the help of Archangel Michael. If you are having pain over here, you should heal your solar chakra. And if we talk about the element, then your solar chakra is correlated to fire. Fire removes all kind of negative energies. With the help of fire only, we burn all kind of negative energies. So if you want to burn all kind of negative energies from your whole human body, from your seven chakras, from your aura also, and from your life also, you should heal your solar chakra. Solar chakra will remove all kind of negative energies, will burn out all kind of negative energies, and will provide you a new life. With the help of fire only, we can create new things in our life. Yes, it is very simple thing. With the fire element only, we can make pizza. With the help of fire only, we can make burger, and the new food can be created with the help of fire only. But with the combination of all the other elements also, like we will require water also to make a pizza, we will require fire to make a pizza. So the combination of all the chakras, all the elements are correlated with all the other energies and all the other chakras also. Heal your all the chakras, balance the energies of your all the chakras with the help of Archangel Michael. Your solar chakra is correlated to your present life. If you want anything in your present life, if you want money in your life, if you want new things in your life, if you want opportunities in your life, if you want clients in your life, if you want anything new in your life, opportunities in your life, you should heal your solar chakra, balance the energies of your solar chakra with the help of Archangel Michael. Now if we talk about the next chakra, this is our heart chakra. Heart chakra is responsible for your confidence. If you are having lack of confidence, you should heal your heart chakra. Basically, heart chakra is a chakra to heal you, to provide you confidence. It provides you dileri. You should heal your heart chakra. If you are suffering from stage fear, if you have any kind of fear, you should heal your heart chakra. It will provide you dileri. So if you want dileri in your life, you should heal your heart chakra. And if we talk about the human body, then your blood circulation is correlated to your heart chakra. Heart provides you blood, and it circulates blood to your whole body. If you are not receiving blood in your mind, if you are not receiving proper blood in your arms, if you are not receiving proper blood on your feet, on your legs, then you should heal your heart chakra with the help of Archangel Michael, to balance your energies, to provide you positive energies in your life. So balance the energies of your life with the help of Archangel Michael. And the lungs are also correlated to your heart chakra. If you are having lack of energies in your lungs, if you are smoking and you are drinking alcohol, you should heal your heart chakra. It will boost up the energies of your lungs, and with the help of healing and the balancing of the energies, very slowly you will say, I don't want to smoke anymore, I don't want to drink alcohol anymore. With the help of Archangel Michael, slowly heal your heart chakra. If you want to quit smoking, if you want to quit alcohol, so balance the energies of your heart chakra. And if you talk about the element, heart chakra is correlated to the air element. Yes, with the help of Archangel Michael, we should balance the all the elements with the help of these all the seven chakras. Now if we will talk about the next chakra, then we have throat chakra, third eye chakra and crown chakra. All of these are correlated to the space element. They are correlated to the space element. If you talk about the throat chakra, this is responsible for your communication skills. It will improve your communication skills. If you are a businessman, if your communication skill is so good, then you will attract more and more clients towards you. If you are a telecaller, you should heal your throat chakra to improve your communication skills. If you are a student and you don't know how to talk in crowd, how to talk in stage in front of number of people, then you should heal your throat chakra. Throat chakra provides you communication skills, how to communicate with your wife, how to communicate with your husband, how to communicate with your boss, how to communicate with your children, how to communicate with your friends so that they listen to your voice only. So if you praise someone, then they will always will to help you, to guide you. So if we don't praise anyone and we fight always and abuse someone else, then they will never say like that, I want to help this person. So if you want to improve your communication skill, I must say you should improve your communication skills to attract clients towards you, to improve your relationship with your husband or wife. If you feel like your boyfriend is not talking to you, improve your communication skill, how to attract your boyfriend towards you, how to attract your girlfriend towards you, how to balance the energies with the help of Archangel Michael. We will teach you. Connect with the Archangel Michael, balance your energies. Your neck is also related to your throat chakra. If you are having pain in your neck, you should heal your throat chakra with the help of Archangel Michael. So let's talk about the third eye chakra. Third eye chakra is responsible for your mind, the main thing of your whole human body. If you are having blockages in your mind, you may suffer from the depression, you may suffer from the tension, stress, anxiety, pain, nervousness, and a lot of pain in your mind also may come in your life. So if you don't want depression in your life, if you want to energize your energies and the balance the energies, you should connect to the Archangel Michael and heal your mind. You may call it a lot of different disease name related to your mind. You may call it OCD also, you may call it anxiety also, you may call it fear also, you may call it phobia also, you may call it phobia from the electricity, you may call it phobia from the crowd, you may call it phobia of health, you may call it phobia of accident, or you may call it no phone phobia. So what is no phone phobia? No phone phobia is like you cannot live without your mobile phone for 5 minutes only. So let's try switch off your mobile phone and try to live your life without your mobile phone, and try to spend at least 5 minutes without your mobile phone. So can you live without your mobile phone? I don't think so. I cannot live without my mobile phone even for 10 minutes. So if we want to balance the energies, and with the help of Archangel Michael, I am so blessed with the angels, I want you also to balance your energies with the help of Archangel Michael. So heal your third eye chakra to heal your eyes, nose, ears, mouth, teeth, cheeks, chins. Or if you want to heal your mind, you can heal your conscious mind, you can heal your subconscious mind. You just name the problem, Archangel Michael will help you how to heal it, how to guide you, how to shield you. Archangel Michael will provide you a lot of good and positive energies to balance the energies. So if you talk about next chakra, this is crown chakra. Its color is violet and its element is space. So crown chakra is the main chakra for the connection chakra. If you are having blockages and negative energies in your crown chakra, then you may get blocked energies in your whole body. You may not get opportunities in your life, new opportunities you may not get in your life. If you want to attract new opportunities, you should remove all kind of blockages from your crown chakra. You should balance the energies of your crown chakra. So this is the main connection chakra, known as connection chakra, to connect you with the positive or negative. Its work is to connect you. So if you want only and only positive energies and connection with the positive energies, you should connect with the Archangel Michael and remove all kind of blocks from your crown chakra and heal it with the positive energies, so that you attract only and only positive energies and new opportunities in your life. So this was about the seven chakras. And if we talk about the other therapist, if you are a Reiki therapist, if you are a Karuna therapist, or any kind of therapy you have learned, you can enhance your energies, you can improve your healing therapy, healing energies with the help of Archangel Michael. Balance your energies, heal your energies, heal your aura, enhance your intuition power with the help of Archangel Michael. If you are a doctor, you can heal others also with the help of Archangel Michael. If you are a therapist, Archangel Michael will help you how to improve your Reiki energies, how to improve your inner abilities, how to improve your outer abilities also. So with the help of Archangel Michael, we can heal all kind of negative energies. Archangel Michael protects you from all kind of negative energies. And if we talk about the acupressure therapist, if you are an acupressure therapist, then with the help of Archangel Michael, you can heal your original point of your body and you may get very good results with the help of Archangel Michael. So whatever your profession is, whatever your life is, it can be healed with the help of Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael is so loving to protect you, to guide you. Angels are always willing to protect you, to guide you. You just need to connect with them. How to connect with them, how to invoke them? We need to connect with the angels and archangels. We will teach you how to connect with the angels and archangels. So this was the main Archangel Michael. In my upcoming videos, we will talk about the Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Raphael and Archangel Uriel. So this was the description about the Archangel Michael. You just name it, name the problem, and Archangel Michael will help you how to resolve it. This is Asa Singh Grover, angel healer and angel practitioner. With the help of angels and archangels, I help people, I guide people, and also do the trainings on the angels. You should attend the training on the angels and archangels. Connect with the angels. We will teach you how to connect with the angels, how to heal your life and get positive in your life. This is Asa Singh Grover. Sat Shri Akal.